Kev, you live for rivalry games. I played in quite a few of them during my career, and the intensity is palpable. You can feel it. You can taste it. These games go to another level, and it's only because you're facing a rival. On games like this, players love and they leave everything on the floor in an effort to get the right outcome.
Well, look at the 76ers starting group. They've got Dennis Rodman. Michael Jordan is out there with Johnson. Then there's Artest and Ewing. And for Boston, they've got Rajon Rondo. Odom out there with Marion. Then there's Shaquille O'Neal. Let's go to our great sideline reporter, Doris Burt, for an update. Doris?
Kevin, Rajon Rondo is quickly winning converts around the league. One of the Celtics.
Rondo kicks to Marion. It's blocked. Here's Philadelphia. 15 road wins for the Sixers a season ago, Clark.
That's not too bad. I mean, it's not a great total, but it actually was a better number than their home record, which is hard to figure. They were a decent road team, Kevin, when you look at that number.
Than at home.
I agree with you there, Kevin. I mean, it really is. It's not something that you're going to brag about because their play at home was so dismal, but nonetheless, it is kind of an interesting factoid.
And here's Rondo. Following the basket by Michael Jordan, Grange, the open look.
Just put the ball in his hands, Kevin, and watch him go to work. He's going to make something good happen.
Boston on D. And he jams it down, one-handed.
Right now, he's just too good, Kevin. Way too good. They need to bring it, which set up the shot perfectly.
Robertson, guarded by Jordan. Here's Camby, and a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two.
I have tie-dye jerseys next when it comes to Shaquille looking for that elusive fountain of youth.
Johnson with it. Not on the scoreboard yet. Here's Jordan, and he gets the bucket. Foul is called. One free throw for Artest from 11 feet away. And there are the Celtics with another basket. The clock runs out, and we're heading to halftime.
How about Michael Jordan in this one? 13 points and one rebound. He's carrying them right now. He scored over half of their points.
76ers lead by five.
Welcome to HP at the Half. The NBA season is just getting underway. For the Philadelphia 76ers, they have the lead against Boston. They're still looking to establish what kind of team they'd like to be this season. Michael Jordan just having his way against the Celtics defense. He's carrying the team, doing everything he can to put them over the top. And no shortage of desire from the Celtics side of things.
Take two straight at home. Rodman sets a screen. And he makes the basket, so one free throw.
Great.
Celtics now. They trail by three. Here's Shaq. What a buzzer beater.
That's him very often. Got the mid-range jumper he wanted, but off target.
Here's Johnson. The shot misses. So Boston will take it the other way. Easy shot. Good as the jump shot falls.
He's had an off game thus far, but his team has been able to pick up the slack and find a way to get it done here.
Rivers passes to Rondo. Great finish in traffic.
Oh, what a great look to get it inside. That's the way to find him when he's ready to score.
Here's Johnson. Back to Ewing. Deflects the pass.
Way too many turnovers from him in this one, Kevin.
And Shaq backs down. Gets the bucket and the foul. Can't get the and one, but they still have a one-point lead.
It's been a solid outing for Shaq. He has 12 points and two blocks. You talk about being on, he's been it. Not even one missed shot so far.
Three. And it's out of bounds. The Celtics will take it the other way.
Huge turnover there, and at a bad time, too.
For Dennis Johnson.
Oh, what a great steal. That's a big-time play there. He's just so clutch. Here's a guy you want on your side with the game on the line, Kevin.
Outside Rondo. That's good.
Oh, that's much in the clutch. They needed that one, Kev.
Not a lot of time to get back in this one and get it under control.
Yeah, there's no time to waste right now.
Less than 1 minute left. Jordan, bullseye.
My man is in fuego. Definitely way too hot to handle.
And they can try to eat some time off the clock here. Rondo against Ainge. 13 feet out. The shot by Rondo is no good. Here's Posey. Ainge with the ball. Ewing the pass to Jordan. Up high and down hard.
Kevin, that was so clutch. Now they really need a defensive stand.
Dumps it off. Here's Marion. Oh, heartbreak. All or nothing there, and he couldn't knock it down. So it's the 76ers taking the win in a close game.